you know, when I first came to America, I was fascinated by a lot of things that I didn't know and all we are not exposed in China. There's one time I was working really late in a lab, and sometimes I don't even have time to go buy food to eat and for dinner or lunch. So I want to get something in the lab that I can eat when I'm hungry. I was hungry. So I went to the grocery store and I saw those boxes, beautiful boxes that have nice looking cakes, really nice looking and delicious cake on a picture on a box. And I feel it, it was very heavy. I was like, this is great, it's delicious and it's heavy. I can fill up really well with that cake. So I bought it, and then one night I was really hungry, I opened it up, they're powders. So those are cake mix. So I didn't know about that. We never make cakes in China. My work is mostly focusing on the question of cancer metastasis. And as you know, that most cancer patients die from metastasis. If the tumor does not spread to other organs, usually you have a good chance of cure the cancer by surgery or the chemotherapy after surgery. So the problem of metastasis actually has been known for hundreds of years because people die from it, but the way to actually tackle the question, the problem of metastasis, has not really been available. And in general, people try to stay away to try to figure out how it works. It's almost when patients have metastasis, it's a terminal illness that they cannot overcome. So in the last 10 or so years, we really start to have the tools to address the question of metastasis. And that's how actually I become very interested, because I think time is right to try to address the question and actually start to think about ways to treat patients effectively to prevent or cure metastasis. So there are actually a lot of interesting questions about why certain tumor likes to go to certain organs. It seems to be this so-called seed and soil interaction between the seeds, the tumor cells, and the soil, the organ that support them. And it has been proposed 100 years ago by Stephen Paget that, you know, for metastasis to form, you have to have matching soil and the seeds. And so that's exactly the question we try to ask. What is the property of the seeds, the tumors, and the supporting features of the soil, be it bone or lung or liver, that make this match and make the metastasis to form?